Welcome to the fifth edition of Nature in Focus.
Basically crawl up to them as close as I could get. So I got close and put on a wide angle lens.
I'm really not in documentary. For me, it's all about making visually pleasing images. Get down to an eye level to capture something as beautiful as this was important.
That shows why India is special, why India is unique, and why every person in this room can do something to save wildlife.
ಆ ಕಪ್ಪೆ ನಾವು ಟೀಮ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಆಗಿ ಕಂಡಿರೋದು ನಂಗೆ ಭಾಳ ಖುಷಿ, ಯಾಕೆ ನಮ್ಮೂರಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ಕಪ್ಪೆ ಕಂಡಿರ್ತಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಅದೊಂದು ಭಾಳ ಹೆಮ್ಮೆ ಇದೆ ನಮಗೆ.
I really believe that birds and animals in the forest have vast communication networks that we are barely beginning to understand.
Story starts writing itself. You don't write the story, you just become a medium of transferring that story from that place to the audience.
When I started 15 years ago, there were two filmmakers.
Conserve something by eating it. That's what the seafood sector is pretty much all about.
Fall in love with something, you will protect it yourself.
The point I want to make is that sometimes when we try to simplify down our stories, they fall back to the standard narrative.
Association with Nature in Focus has been almost five years now, no? And it's amazing how it's grown.
I've really enjoyed looking at all the photos, listening to all the inspiring speakers. It's really made me want to discover more of India.
NIF is a brilliant example of really building momentum by reaching out to people.
This is a single platform currently in India. Love for nature, the love for wildlife brings us together in this platform.
This is my first time at Nature in Focus and I'm very, very impressed. It's a very well curated, very well organized festival.